Well, a Germantown man is paying special attention to his bank account after a man was arrested for buying his identity on Craigslist. The suspect then attempted to buy a car in his name. Local 24 News reporter Rebecca Butcher, she spoke with the victim, plus the FBI, on ways to secure your identity. She joins us live with this local consumer alert.
Well, Katina, officials say that criminals are only getting more creative when it comes to stealing your very most personal information. An identity thief actually came to this car lot hoping to drive away with a new set of wheels and ended up instead in a jail cell. You've heard of the warnings of thieves stealing your identity, but now the crime is reportedly on Craigslist. Memphis police arrested Bobby Pruitt at Guatney dealership on Covington Pike after he completed an online credit application with a different name and social security number. Victim Ben Bowen, a local physician, got a call from the dealership's owner about his suspicions.
He recognized my name on a loan application. But also recognized that some of the other information didn't add up.
A salesman showed Pruitt the Toyota Camry he was trying to buy to stall for time while police arrived. Bowman tells me his SSN and other private information likely got into the wrong hands after an Equifax data breach.
And I was able to confirm that I was one of those people, and so I believe that's how initially my identity and social security number were leaked.
Jeremy Baker with the Memphis FBI warns identity thieves are more commonly thinking out of the box.
Criminals are very creative, and not much surprises me anymore. So the places where this kind of information is sold, it could be really as far as your imagination is wide.
To avoid getting scammed, he says, remain vigilant about online protection.
Definitely check in with your banks, do things from safe computers on safe networks, have your home network password protected.
There's been no word yet from Memphis police on the person who might have sold Mr. Bowman's identity on Craigslist in the first place. Coming up next at 6, hear from the car salesman who says he wasn't fooled by this identity thief. Reporting live in Raleigh, Rebecca Butcher, Local 24 News.